Is this still fucking closed? Dude, what the fuck? Wow. Let's talk to these people, I guess, while we wait. I want a bear, please. Give me a bear. Well, here's a bear rug. Will that do? Yeah, that doesn't sound like forced laughter. What the fuck? What do you got? Potions, chocolates. Oh, I could get drunk. Awesome. I'd rather save my money, though. Oh. What do you have?
I see they're letting the children out of the guild early these days.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
The rest of these symptoms, are you? Honestly, you complete a quest, start showing your trophy, and next thing you know, you can't get a moment's peace. I mean, just listen to them. At least you don't have to worry about high renown and being followed everywhere. Now, move aside, you. I don't need you.
Oh my god, these people are retarded. I want a bear. Blah, 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 blah.
I take it you've got your first trophy by now. Unless you're completely incompetent. I doubt it'll impress many people anyway. You guild kids are all the same. You graduate and think the whole world is going to bow at your feet. Being a hero is an art form, not a popularity contest. Can you move away now? You're getting in the way of my fans.
What a pessimistic bitch.
Give me some beer. Hi there.
Not so fast, sunshine. You're not allowed in there.
What? I fucking had to pay him just for talking? What the fuck, man? So fucking dumb. Oh my god, dude, move. Yeah, you know I'm done with you. You're not gonna help me. Okay. He just disappears. Awesome. Fuck, I gotta come back again, don't I? Yeah, so leave and come back. I wish I could just play a flute and then, you know, change the time from night to day. Oh, wait, wrong game. Wrong game. Hmm. Alright, where's an inn? I'll just fucking spend the night somewhere. I can own this house. How much is this house? Ugh. What's going on here?
Welcome to the Fistfighters Gang. It's for people who like to mash each other's brains out.
Mash, not bash.
And it's a place where we hone our unarmed combat skills. It's also damn good fun. Now, I'm the head of this Fistfighters Gang. Those knuckles look plenty good to me.
Holy shit, dude, his hairstyle's ridiculous.
If you want to join in some senseless brutality, it'll cost you 50 gold. You get gold for every round you win, and even more if you can avoid getting hit. Stay in the ring, and if you take too many hits, you lose. So, you want to fight or what?
Yeah, whatever.
You might be a powerful hero. This is a contest of skill. Our punches might not hurt you much, but they still count.
Yeah.
Time to loosen those teeth.
Yo, my clothes. Dude, he's out. Dude, he's out of the ring. What the fuck? You tell me he can walk out, but I can't. Oh my god, skip.
Take care of you, myself.
Alrighty. No, fucking you up.
Get back in the ring.
Fucked you up.
That's some knuckle power you got there. The gold's yours.
Damn straight. It's daytime, I think. So we can go get a fucking beard finally. Go get my beard done. Oh my god, it's still not open. Dude, where's my shirt? Motherfucker took my shirt. Oh my god, dude. What is up with people wanting me naked? still closed. How do I know when it's going to be open?
Remember, the witch in Bowerstone Key is the only one who can cure him.
Bowerstone Key, okay. Well, I just want to go to the barbershop real quick and then I could do the stupid mission. Ridiculous. Oh my God. All right, man, open up, fuckers. All right, I'll try and leave and come back. What the fuck, man? Why can't I get a fucking haircut? Watching the should be noon, right? Oh, open yet? This is retarded. I was able to get a haircut before, now it's like permanently closed. I can't get a fucking haircut. Oh, that door's open. Why won't this one open? It's the only building I need to go into, and it won't open. Oh, great.
There is an important quest card guild for you.
Open up the damn barbershop, you fuckers. Ugh, fucking assholes. God damn it. Holy shit, fucking finally. Alright, give me my goddamn chop cut, whatever the hell it's called. Alright. I believe the one. Alright. That's cool, I don't care. Do not care.